So this is the install of the power valve shield inside a Holley 2300 carb. Check to make sure the hole goes all the way through. It does. Install the vacuum plug. And you're done. That's it.